Our group works on high performance analog to digital converters. Basically, we start off by verifying our idea in MATLAB and then move on to transistor level schematic design.
Our PhD and master students have demonstrated their ideas by fabricating chips and testing them successfully. They have made more than 70 chips since 2000.
Once the blocks are designed in schematic, we do custom layout of the analog blocks.
With funding from various agencies, companies and the institute, our students are able to travel to prestigious international conferences like ISSCC and DAC to present their research work.
After the chips get fabricated, we get them packaged and we design our own boards for testing, and we test the chips in our lab right here at IIT Madras.
5G is the next big revolution in mobile communication. In the VLSI group at IIT Madras, we are working on building integrated circuit prototypes for millimeter wave systems.
With a good ecosystem in place and wide spectrum of expertise, we are able to build complete systems now.
The electrical department IIT Madras historically has been very strong in mathematics, and we leverage this expertise to solve complex problems in design automation in VLSI.
Our master students are also given the opportunity to work on chips and publish in high quality journals and conferences. And once they taste that success, many of our students convert to a PhD to pursue larger problems.
We also work on embedded systems and FPGAs. Our focus is on deep learning hardware architectures for FPGAs and ASICs.
With collaborations with companies like Texas Instruments, Xilinx, Qualcomm, IBM and GlobalFoundries, our students get ample opportunities to pursue internships, giving them a feel for problems relevant to industry.
The Integrated Circuits and Systems Group offers a blend of basic and advanced courses in the areas of analog, mixed signal, VLSI CAD and digital IC design. These courses, fine-tuned to address practical design challenges, are a perfect launchpad for a career in IC design, both in academia and industry. Not surprisingly, our students are in high demand even before they graduate.